It's so common for so many people. You know, we come into the world with this biological expectation that we'll be met by a regulated human, right? And for so many of us, that doesn't happen, right? And so co-regulation is supposed to happen before self-regulation. That's the developmental trajectory. In order to co-regulate, we need safe, predictable, regulated others in our world. If that doesn't happen, then instead of co-regulating, we self-regulate out of a survival need. And so we learn how to survive on our own. And yet the need for co-regulation never goes away. But what happens, because the nervous system is such a brilliant and creative survival system, it creates patterns of protection instead of the patterns of connection that would have been built, because they're not available. A caregiver is either dangerous to us, which happens, you know, a fair amount, or is unpredictably available, right? Which is up to the nervous system, trauma as well, right? Steve once said, trauma is a chronic disruption of connection. And if we had the nervous system, if the nervous system was going to tell us what is trauma, I think that's what it would say. It's having this disruption in the ability to feel safely connected, right? And so in our childhood experience, when we don't have safe co-regulating others, we then, you know, default to self-regulation. Only it's self-regulation from survival, not from safety. And so it then begins to impact us, right? We have a lot of sympathetic need drivenness on board. I self-regulate from that driven place, right? So that I'm seeking, but I'm never satisfied. That's a sympathetic driving experience, right? And so I'm always looking, I'm always trying because I know there's no one else to help me with this, right? Or I end up in that dorsal sort of dulled, unaware, disconnected place. Because that's the survival energy that's going to make me, you know, I'm going to make it through with that energy. And so many people go through the world that way. They're just not quite there, sort of in that dulled experience place, right? And either one of those, you can feel the suffering, can't you, as we're just talking about it. And either one of those, the nervous system is doing an adaptive survival response. Right, it's bringing that adaptive survival response with the hope that someday ventral regulation and co-regulation can happen. That's my belief, that the nervous system longs for that and inherently will reach for that and know how to get there when there is safety around.